What is the extra profit we are adding?
Calculation of consignment stock reserve. For 100 cases, we are adding extra price. What is the extra price we are adding? 10,000. What is the unsold stock left? 20. For 20, what is the extra price we are adding?
For 100 cases, we are adding 10,000. What is the stock left for 20 cases? What is the stock?
That 1/5 of this. 10,000 into 20 by 100.
2,000. So consignment stock reserve is what? 2,000. What is the extra entry? Consignment to consignment stock reserve. So we have got two additional entries. First one is what? For unloading of the unsold goods. And second one is what? Unloading of unsold stock. So calculation of consignment stock is reserve is very important. What is the extra profit you are adding? The total profit, extra profit you have added for 100 cases is what? 10,000. But for 20 cases, we did not get the profit. So that has to be unloaded. So what is the extra profit you have got?
2,000 is consignment stock reserve. Now you calculate the profit. 60,400. 60,400. Minus all these items.
60 minus 50, 10. 10 minus 2, 3, 4.
7,500. 57,500. 60,400. Debit said total is 57,500. If you minus this, $2,900 is the profit which has been made by the consigner.
So that is the answer is what? $2,900 is profit. So we have sent the goods at invoice price, though that has been unloaded. When you value unsold stock at invoice price, that has been unloaded by writing on the debit side. Now the two consignment is for what? Sales. What is sales made by the consignee?
40,000.
By consignment is for expenses made by consignee. What is the expense made by consignee given the problem?
1,500.
By consignment is for what? Commission. What he has directly given you the commission is what?
2,000.
Now settlement we have to find out. Consignee has to give to the consignee. How much he has to pay?
40,000.
And what should the consignee has to give? 1,500 towards expenses and 2,000 towards commission. And he has to adjust the advance also.
40,000 minus 33,500, 6,500 is what? By bank.
So the balancing figure should be transferred to what? Trading or purchase. Always we should transfer only the cost price to trading or purchases.
50,000.